negative, the more you say about them, it just does not do them justice. Raveev is the label to look out for. Shweta and Priyanshu, that was an amazing show. Fresh, versatile fashion at its best. You're always put up great shows at Lakme Fashion Week, and welcome back this time around as well. Would love to hear from you all, what was the inspiration behind this collection?
So basically, this collection is all about the Irish landscapes and the colors around it. And it's unexplored. So the colors are all around that area, that thing. And we've tried to incorporate the Irish feeling, the wandering feeling in our entire collection.
Perfect. So it's a great collection for all those who, you know, wanderlust.
Yeah.
Perfect. Okay, great. That's good to know. Can you talk about what was the detailing that you, like, you know, that found its way into your collection? Like when you were saying that it was inspired by Irish and a lot of wanderlust. So what was those fun elements?
So we've done a lot of things. If you see, there's a lot of small berries in our collection. And those are those wild berries which you find there. Even the colors we've taken from mist to wines, like blush pinks to wines. And then we've got these mint greens to teal. All the colors which you find pretty much in Ireland. And yeah, so we've done, and we've made fabrics also accordingly.
Yeah.
Like we've weaved organza with wool, keeping in mind festive and the winter season also. Then there are a lot of cotton blends, cotton with silk blends. So I think that's about
it.
Yes.
Priyanshu, what can you hear from you? I mean, because Shweta just mentioned wool. Was it merino wool that you all used? What blends did you all use?
It's not merino wool.
Okay.
It's pure wool, definitely.
Okay.
But we are definitely looking forward to use and develop more designs on it. And the one very interesting thing what we have done this time is the silk and cotton blends, which is not the silk which you get. It's handspun silk. And the cotton is khadi cotton,
okay,
which is handspun khadi cotton, mercerized.
That's
so it gives a little sheen on the fabric as well for the festive season, keeping
yeah.
in mind, and
yeah.
also it's very comfortable on
yeah,
skin.
Yeah, it looks
yeah.
also quite comfortable.
Yeah.
Kriti, what was it like working for them?
You know, one of the things that really excited me to do this was when they told me that they're doing this to help the weavers, they're doing this to help people who actually started the art of weaving and make sure that their talent comes forward. And to be able to collaborate with people who are so talented and give them a job and make something so fashionable. I think it all comes together so beautifully that you feel like being a part of something like that. So I think that's what motivated me to do it. And then I did see the designs and I realized it's very young, very fun, very, very, how do I put it? It's not boho exactly, but it's in that extremely comfortable space. And I think everyone around the world now knows that I believe in comfort more than anything else. But they've made that, they've got that perfect balance of doing the right thing with the right fabrics and giving you what's fashionable.
Okay.